And so I decided it was time to take matters into my own hands by running
away from home. You are very naughty.
Naughty? That word does not compute.
Let me say it in a manner your walnut brain can understand. You, naughty, and naughty, you.
Oh, you found this naughty little brat.
Brat? That word does not compute.
Let me describe you in the manner your walnut brain will understand. You, a brat. And brat is you.
I'm not a cave girl.
Well then, don't keep acting dumb, otherwise she'll keep doing so. Anyway, what was the big idea running away like this? Your mum's really worried about you.
She doesn't care about me. She said so.
No. I didn't, and you know it. How dare you be so naughty as to run away like this? You are grounded until I deem proper. Naughty girl.
Grounded? That does not compute.
Let me explain it in a way your walnut brain will understand. You, grounded. And grounded is you.
Go home with your mother, right now. Naughty little girl.
You are going to bed when we get in.
What drives that child's bad behavior?
That's easy. Her Cro-Magnon brain only knows how to be naughty.
You get to sleep and think about what you've done.
I'm not tired.
I put you to bed because you're being naughty.
So this is what I find upon returning from my mission. My granddaughter being naughty. How dare she? Who is this old lady?
Excuse me, young lady. That's your grandmother.
How dare you speak about me like that, you naughty girl?